That's not good. Get those big guys. We are in trouble. Okay. So that, I think, means we need to build another gateway. Okay. Is that what these are? Yes.
I'm here in the shadows. I'm here in the shadows.
We also need to build some cannons again. So we have one here.
Mineral field depleted.
Had one. Lost. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted out of here. Thank you. You build anything else? Upgrade shield, sure. Sounds good. You do anything else? Nope. Basically, I think until we run out of pylons, we should just keep building. Soon. Hopefully we'll have a big enough force to do this. It's a little worrisome because he's got some big bases.
Mineral field depleted.
Attacked us recently. Our probes sitting around with nothing to do. Aww. There's a base would be quite a ways away, and I don't want to have to defend it. I don't think we're going to need more than one base for this mission, but I could be wrong.
My life for iron. Mineral field depleted. My life for
iron. At this point, we could maybe move everything, but that would be a bit of a problem.
My life for iron. Complete.
I am here in the shadows.
Okay, let's go.
In the shadows.
My cat cannot wait any longer. What kind of a force have we got? That's a reasonably impressive force.
Additional fissures detected in these locations.
Let's hope we don't run into too much more of that.
Very well. Veraku. It shall be as you say. Intriguing.
Mineral around this way, depleted. I believe. You must construct additional. Aha, good, okay. So we left it about the right time. So we're running out of pylons.
You must construct additional pylons.
Constructing additional pylons if I could manage it.
You must construct additional
pylons. Build a space here at all. Nope. Cool.
For the reckoning.
We just need to manage to take out his base down here. Their base down here. Hope we can do with these forces.
We move unseen.
And we'll have the achievement, and then we can go to the temple.
Very
hopefully
well.
Hopefully we'll be good.
We move unseen.
If I run out of forces, then I guess I'm going to have to try this again some other time, save and finish this another time. Because my cat needs his instrument. Where's the rock formation? Over this
way.
I never know what to attack this, but they don't actually look most dangerous. But they've got one of these guys, we should attack that. Oh my god, they've got a lot of guys around here I didn't see before. At the very least, we will have gotten the achievement this playthrough. I suspect they're kind of strongly guarding this other place.
The Void Seeker is now extracting Best Beam from all three vents.
Intriguing.
Oh dear. I think we're gonna lose. Yeah, okay. Well, that's it for today. I will reload this save. From this point, I'm just going to save it. And menu. Yes, save. Okay. Ghost in the fog, sure. There doesn't seem to really be an actual time limit. So I'm just going to make lots and lots of people. Okay. My scrolling wasn't working quite right. Okay, so you are making... Make some more zealots. Stop it. So, we're hoping we can just ignore this base. That's what we're hoping. We can go all the way around here and then up there. That's the plan. Follow this route, up this way, and around here, and over there. But in the meantime, our base is under attack. What's going on here? Oh dear. There we go. It's a bad time to have to remember the controls. So we seem to be producing people faster than they're sending them at us. On the other hand, we are getting kind of low on zealots. Okay. And hello, probe with nothing to do. Let us build some cannons here.
My life for hire.
And some cannons here.
My life for hire.
There.
My life for hire.
Cannons here.
fissures detected in these locations.
Here. Alright, cool. You need a big army. We took a pretty big army, and it wasn't big enough. There's going to be a lot of sitting and building, I think, Aaron. We'll wait until at least one more attack comes. We'll see how many people we have left before we decide whether we're ready to go. Might should build some additional pylons. And what are pylons? E. Looks like a good place for a pylon. There. You can get there. Maybe one of you puts it there instead.
You must construct additional
pylons. Yeah, that's what I thought. Maybe one here to power all of those cannons doubly. Guys doing?
My life for iron.
I think what I also need to do is do a little more engaging and then backing off, re-engaging, getting them to follow me.
My life for iron.
They are getting low on minerals. So this, gonna have to do us.
I am here in the shadows. I am here in the shadows.
Facilities, can they do anything further? I don't think they can. No. Oh, here they come. Okay, we got him. Building more people. Yep.
I am here in the shadows. I am here in the shadows. I am here in the shadows.
Thank you. me, I'm out of pylons. So I can go attack. Hey, there we go. Okay, that means it's time to go. And I'm going to save the game because I don't want to have to do that all again. Okay, y'all.
Another
going this
breach
way.
Is occurring. Marking the fissure locations now.
For the reckoning. Veraku.
You must construct additional pylons.
Very wise. Intriguing. It shall be as you say.
Hey, I got an achievement. That's good.
Very well.
I wasn't going for achievements this time because I don't even know what the achievements are. But I guess I got enough gas from these Vespine geysers.
Intriguing. Very well. I serve for now.
So, if worst comes to worst and we just can't get them with these guys, we could build another expansion up here. They aren't protecting it at all, so that's convenient.
Veraku. We move unseen. Let our enemy know our fury.
What's going on here? Something's happening somewhere. Oh, huh. Interesting. Hello, zealots. Extra guys. You decided to take a different route. Not sure why you did that, but it's okay.
It shall be as you say.
Okay, so right around this corner we're going to run into them.
I serve.
So there's going to be forces here that we can't see. That was my problem before. I moved ahead to attack the structures and there were forces there that I didn't know about. Maybe they're attacking my base, though. Be ready to retreat. Yeah, there we go. So we've got some forces here. And with luck, we can draw them out. There we go.
Our forces are closing upon the temple.
Yes, we are.
We should gather our warriors and strike as one.
That's what I'm doing. Okay, guys. Coming after me? I know that, but I don't think they can kill it while I'm here. I don't think they can kill it that quickly. They've never sent a force that was big enough to kill it that quickly. Okay, but we do need to retreat.
All you have, and the temple will be ours.
Maybe.
Hear, hear! To glorious battle!
I have to say, Protoss are a little more warlike than they were in the original. I thought I was attacking this guy. Why aren't you attacking this guy? Oh, it's too tall? Dang nabbit! Well, reloaded again, because I did it wrong. And they were actually seriously destroying my base. Wow, okay.
Closing
upon the temple. We should gather our warriors and strike
as one. Okay. Hi. Base is under attack. We must construct it. We embrace the glory of battle.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Oh, no, no. Retreat, retreat. Retreat. Okay. This guy. This guy. Treat.
I serve.
Get this guy.
Our pylon is under attack.
This guy.
Fight with all you
this
have,
guy.
And the temple will be ours.
This guy.
Here, here, to glorious battle.
Get the pylon. This guy. This other guy. This guy. This guy. This guy. Darn it. Don't have many left. Yeah. Nope.
Your probes are under attack.
We got problems. Okay. Let's load an older version. So. Eight. No, that was today. Much earlier. This one?
Another breach is occurring. Marking the fissure locations now.
Very well. It shall be as you say.
You must construct additional pylons.
I serve for now.
Try a bit of a shortcut here. Actually, I'm not sure this is a shortcut. It's about the same.
Intriguing. Very wise. For the reckoning, we move unseen. For the reckoning,
I think what I'm going to do is try and lure them in with just one unit.
We move unseen.
Send out a sheepdog to lure them in. See if that works. Oh, hello.
Very well.
These probably are the guys who are headed for my base. Maybe if we take them out here, we won't have to worry about them at my base. Alrighty. Nice job, guys.
Cold is the
this time we won't bring random people from my base to join our force. Okay, so here we are.
Our forces are closing upon the temple. We should gather our warriors and strike as one.
Head back here. Attack these guys. Yeah, there we go. That's better. I'm getting drawn into them, not what I wanted. Some of them are getting drawn towards me too, so that's okay.
Intriguing.
Okay.
I am here in the shadows.
Yes, you are.
I am here in the shadows.
Hello.
Skills.
Yeah, why don't you attack these guys? And then when people come to attack you, we'll get them. That worked pretty well.
Warriors, fight with all
temple will be ours.
Here, here.
There we go.
Glorious battle.
Got some of them out of their little hidey hole. Defeat them quite handily. Okay, I think we're doing a pretty good job here. We've got most of their guys down, most of their big guys down. Those guys too, good. I'm gonna go after some structures here. Oh no, what are you? Get you. Okay. Intriguing. Let's go ahead and get rid of all this stuff. Draw them over here. Attack them when they show up. Aha, I think we got it. I think I accidentally called in some reinforcements from my base, but that's okay. It's okay. Wow, I even have some melee units left. That's amazing. It's so much better than last time. Okay. Get the pylon. Hopefully we've got most of their units. Hopefully. You're still up, man. I better get you. 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 Oh, we got somebody here. Let's get him. Alrighty, I think we've done it this time. I don't know that we actually need to kill all these guys. Maybe at this point we can just go directly to the temple. But we'll find out shortly.
Fissures are appearing here.
No. So we destroy all of these things. Well, I guess they're not powered now. This might be powering some of them. So I guess if they're not powered, they can't probably actually produce anything. But any of these probes could warp in a pylon, and suddenly this would be powered again. I'll let them snipe the probes in their own reconnaissance.
Very well.
Okay.
Very wise.
You can head to the temple now, unopposed. I hope. We have to kill the temple. I wouldn't have thought that, but apparently we need to kill the temple. It's probably just the door. Alrighty, we're in the temple. Let's go in. Oh. Warning, warning, this video is almost over. Warning, warning, it's time to choose another one. This has gone on far too long, time to wake up and sing along. Warning, warning, this video is over now.